What needs to happen next is for the circular economy to become more than just a fashionable experiment for big business and rich consumers, and to become a global social movement.